Now we will see how to set bubbles as the screensaver. If you want to set bubbles as the screensaver, then click on start button, click on control panel, in the view by drop down select the large icons. Now click on the personalization, here click on screensaver. In the screensaver settings dialog window, in the screensaver drop down select the bubbles. Here wait time set it to 1 minute. Now click on OK. After 1 minute you are going to get the bubbles. This is how we set the bubbles as the screen